It's a cost. There's a huge cost in removing that snow from the gray routes. There's way more kilometers of gray routes than green routes, and it actually costs about six times as much as to remove it than to leave it in place.